While I nodded off, nearly napping, suddenly there came a clapping, a sound of cheeks a-clapping, clapping at my chamber door. "Ah, 'tis but a visitor," I muttered, "dummy Thicc, and nothing more."